Is still in the hospital tonight and could be there for months after police say he was hit and dragged by a car by this man Tuesday night. Enrico Taylor is now charged with two counts of criminal vehicular operation. Police say he hit two soldiers with his SUV. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Jessica Miles is live in Roseville tonight where police release more details on how all this happened. Jess?
And Bill, the police chief here called Enrico Taylor a predator living amongst us who inflicted monstrous injuries on a war veteran. We got a look today at the military fatigues that Sergeant Torgerson was wearing when he was dragged by that SUV for nearly a mile.
Take a look at these images. The tattered and torn military fatigues were worn by Sergeant Travis Torgerson, the decorated war veteran who was hit and dragged by a Jeep on Tuesday. His boots shaved down by rubbing on the road.
Sergeant Torgerson and his family will never be the same again.
Roseville police say Torgerson was caught underneath Enrico Taylor's car, his right foot trapped in the axle. They say he was hanging onto the back bumper and back windshield wiper, screaming for help.
He's in tremendous amount of pain right now.
Torgerson has had two rods put in his leg and a plate in his heel. He has a broken tailbone and several broken ribs. As for Enrico Taylor, police have had several run-ins with him and say he scours parking lots preying on people for money.
I'd ask people to take a long look at Taylor's photograph as he will be out. And when he is out, I will guarantee you he will prey upon society when he gets half of a chance.
Roseville detectives say he never should have been driving in the first place.
He has a fake eye in his right eye, and he wears a corrective lens in his left eye. He does not have a valid driver's license and has no medical clearance to be driving.
Several officers from the Roseville Police Department here and from the Army were at the hospital visiting Sergeant Torgerson earlier today. The chief says he thinks that he will likely be in the hospital there recovering for months. We're live in Roseville tonight. Jessica Miles, 5 Eyewitness News.
Strong storm.